The two presentations that I have today will both come from the book of Hebrews. In the first one, we'll be looking at an overview of the book. As I see it, a word of encouragement based on four psalms from the Old Testament. In the second session, we'll be looking particularly at how Hebrews discusses and exegetes and unfolds and opens up and unpacks the words of Psalm 110, verse 4, which says, "The Lord has sworn and will not change His mind. You are a priest forever after the order of Melchizedek." And that's a very important psalm for the writer of Hebrews.